system-wide, we're getting about 1,000 new customers, new services every month.
LCEC unveiled a new power substation in Northwest Cape Coral today to keep up with more people and more homes. Since 2010, Cape Coral's population has grown more than 30%. Right now, more than 200,000 people live in the city. NBC2's Rachel Whalen is live off Kismet Parkway near Chiquita Boulevard explaining how the substation will help keep your lights on.
We're in the heart of Northwest Cape Coral right now, and although the station may not look that big, LCEC tells me it's actually going to supply around 10,000 customers, and they predict that that will cut the load in half here for years to come.
As everybody knows, Cape Coral is growing at, you know, record amounts, and infrastructure is probably one of the most important things in a city that's growing this quickly.
Community leaders like Donna Germain celebrated the ribbon cutting of LCEC's newest substation today. Denise Vidal is the executive president and CEO of LCEC.
System-wide, we're getting about 1,000 new customers, new services every month. And Cape Coral is growing at about that same clip, specifically maybe 40%, I'll say, of that 1,000 a month.
Here's a closer look at all that growth. If LCEC did not build this substation, they predict the current systems would support about 96% of the load for homes and businesses in Northeast Cape Coral in 2031. However, the new Kismet substation almost cuts that load in half. We asked Vidal, what changes can current customers expect?
So what they will notice is fewer interruptions, if any interruptions, in terms of those really short ones. Of course, when there's a big major event, all bets could be off depending on what happens. But on the day-to-day basis, this is surely helping with the redundancy of the system for Cape Coral residents.
And I want to make a correction. Again, this is in Northwest Cape Coral, not Northeast. As for what's next, LCEC says the planning never stops. It can take them years to get the materials needed to build these kinds of substations, so they're already planning for the next one in Cape Coral. I'm reporting in Northwest Cape Coral, Rachel Whalen, NBC2.
Rachel, shot in the dark here, but does this mean cheaper bills for people in that area?
No, if only it worked like that. LCEC says they anticipate this kind of growth in population and infrastructure, and they budget accordingly.
All right, Rachel, thank you. More than 100,000 people are expected to move to Cape Coral over the next 25 years. The population expected to top 300,000 by 2045.
And so what that means is we need to be prepared.
And the city manager says a big part of preparing means focusing on North Cape. Nearly three quarters of the city's growth by 2040 is expected to be north of Pine Island Road.
You think about all of the core services that a municipal government operates and provides. Right now, if you drive around the North Cape, they're not there.
That's why you're seeing the utilities expansion project to hook homes up to city water and sewer, and new firehouses and power stations being built. A growing city needs shopping centers and schools. In fact, the Lee County School District plans on adding two new schools to the Cape in just the next 5 years.
Look at this.